Ooh, Yakasha.
Rush, bulldogs, everyone's a medic. Hooray.
Unless they got like a tank or an LAV, I don't see any reason not to just have everybody be a medic.
Anybody else blacksmith?
Oh, God, did you see the IO9 article today?
Gawker Media.
I try to avoid it myself. There is now Cthulhu coin.
Why?
Why not?
Fuck, that's fucking nerds are stupid.
Why not, right? Okay. Right? I mean, open
source. Open source, guys.
Defending. Depending on these first 2 points is either fucking instantaneously you win, or you're just fucked.
Why though?
Yeah, I take a guess which one's going on. This was like Call of Duty, where I run over people that use the same gun and get ammo back. It's a really handy feature.
That's how I feel it's important to take from Call of Duty.
Well, yeah, but we usually have better organized squads that actually throw ammo packs.
Excuse me, how do you throw ammo packs when everyone is a medic?
True. True.
Right?
I'd do something, but they're shield blocking the doorway and shooting through the window, so no damage should be done.
Does that shield now block grenades?
Well, if the door's closed.
So the door's closed, he's got a shield up, and the second guy is shooting through the window.
I'm trying to figure out why it booted me out of his... That's absolutely retarded that you can do that.
Do what? What can you do against retarded?
I just killed myself with my own grenades.
I threw a grenade in the room and no one died.
I opened the door, that's why your grenade fell. This pure guy is a master of the fucking headshots. Oh, can I get Murder Wally on this?
No.
I would love to just park Murder Wally by A and just watch them fucking evaporate.
Yeah, the one time I did Murder Wally on that round, it fucking thermal fucked up.
Oh, that sucks when that happens.
Yeah. Right as I was aiming at somebody, everybody went all white, so I just had to spray and hopefully kill some people, and I got 3 of 4.
Alright, Honda, you got the B side?
I'm trying. Looks like most of them are heading right.
Yeah, we got a couple guys going right.
The fuck?
Mm-hmm.
It's the fucking shield guy again.
Disarm it.
I'd like to know how that fucking... They can shoot through the shield?
Yep.
Who the fuck thought that was a good idea?
Yeah, it's pretty dumb. The shield's terrible.
So we just took the shield from terrible and then made it good again? I'm fuzzy on this.
No, the shield's bad.
What the fuck just blew up over here?
Dots on me.
Probably your mom.
Upstairs.
Home.
He's fucking almost dead, so.
Killed one. It was a squad wipe. Just a note, it looks like there's only enough for one squad over there.
Ooh, yay, Avenger metal. Looks like shields don't block grenades.
Nope. Nope.
Also don't block defense.
Hey, DPRK is back and still not on Mumble.
Yay.
Damn, I love it when people don't render on my screen. That's fucking awesome.
Oh, I just got killed over B.
There's two, possibly more hidden B side.
Slam his butt.
The way the shield just pops into existence out of thin air is weird.
It's a telescope and shield.
There's a bunch of them down there, Haggard.
No, RQ impact. Is it just me, or is every time you die with the shield, your body flies real high?
Oh.
Incoming to B.
I wish the dice would have more diceisms, like the dart. The FAL glitch.
B side.
Oh, they C4'd it. There's a guy with the shield right next to it. In the other room. Yep.
Shield does not stop C4.
But they're on A. No, the guy just shot me from B.
The fuck?
Why would... That was
thanks
the,
for the
dumbest... Coming up B-side.
Wow, he doesn't like hand kill, what a...
No, he doesn't like the fucking airburst is what he doesn't like. You run up a little fucking murder alley, you kinda gotta expect that shit.
I don't really have much of a murder alley on the left side.
Right side's got a really strong murder alley. Oh, it looks like one's going up the center. Over by you, Ryler.
Oh yeah, there's one far left.
There's one too right on left. B, two on B.
A whole fucking squad back here. I need to help this B. They've killed me. One guy on B with a shield. He's down. One scout still heading behind us. He's got a spawn beacon on the other side of that wall.
They're on B right now. The guy wasn't dead. They're spawning on him. On B right now.
Okay, I am way too ripped to be able to go that way. They're now in the building on the top floor.
I hear Risk of Rain.
Yeah, drop a planer.
Second floor of A.
Both sides of second floor of the building.
They're in our spawn building.
Okay, we disarmed.
Second floor.
Okay, I got two, and then the pure guy magically showed up behind me again. And he is now giving them ammo for it.
Yep. Well, it was a good try. B was merely a distraction.
I like that we can't blow this building up. It makes the game so good.
Yep.
Which building?
The one that they were camping us in to make sure that they got this. You can't blow it up. You can't knock it down. It's permanently there. Deal with it, because somehow that was a good idea.
Jesus, you and your sniper gun. I'm going right.
Kig, where are you going? Oh, you see him.
They're all. Oh! Fuck. They're gonna. Haggard, they're gonna come up the stairs. On your right side.
Okay, going back to B. Oh, I see, yeah, they're in that building. Brother, look out! They're in your building! I got PF Chang'd. They got a spawn beacon in that building where A used to be. They're arming. Disarming. Oh, they got me.
I just got killed immediately on spawn.
Disarm. Nice job.
I don't see anything in the A.
Let's clear out this building, make sure it's clear. Yeah, it looks clear. Okay, the building between A and B is clear.
I'm gonna go camp the death hallway at A. That's where they snuck through.
Good idea.
Oh, but someone blew up the walls, I can't bipod easy.
Looks like some are coming B side. They got a lot of cover there, so. Thanks, Yerk. Hey, Yerk, have ammo.
Oh, thank you. Yeah, they're trying to go around the other way now.
And apparently, sending forward with a suppressor is just way too good.
Yep.
Far, far outside left.
Someone's right outside the wall. Oh, whole bunch of squad just spawned right outside the wall. They're coming in. Like four of them spawned. You only killed one. Yeah, you got him spotted. How is he not dead? Oh, he's dead. Oh, DPRK doubt.
Wow, I got V40'd.
Yeah, enough of them will kill you.
I see one A side. Got him.
Nice job. Okay, I don't know where they are then.
Behind a B. Yeah, they're behind us.
God, I spotted them. They're all planting. They're planting now. They came from the building between A and B.
He's got a Dow and he's behind the MCOM.
I guess it wasn't clear. It was
just grenaded. Grenade it before you go in.
He's down. Oh, we're getting shot down.
Ah, crap, I got shot. Oh, he was on the second floor. He's on the second floor. Okay, he's dead. Try to disarm now.
Oh, balls.
Nice job. Hurry up, ammo.
Okay, let's in front of us.
That building if it's not clear. It's not clear. Okay, I got their spawn beacon from that building. But the building's not clear yet. There's still a couple guys in it. The building between A and B.
Incoming.
They're probably gonna put another beacon if they respawn there. Oh crap, it's it.
I somehow killed myself.
I love how my little soldier can't jump over certain things.
Okay, I'm gonna go clear that building. Oh god. I'm gonna be back.
Alright. I'm with you, Hagrid. I'm gonna go up in the building too.
They got me. Nice. Nice shotgun. Okay, building look clear?
Yep.
Okay, good. I guess we just need to monitor it every so often.
They're building again.
A building. They're spawning in it right now.
Incoming from ahead, 3.
Oh crap, they're coming from top side, we didn't even notice.
The charge is set on the right.
Nading B. Okay, disarmed. They're still at the A building. A building and the building between A and B.
I can't tell what faction we are. Fucking DPRK is shotgun, so
they're at B.
There is just one guy.
They're all on the second floor now. Oh crap, one more. They shot me from the second floor at B. They might be respawning now.
Yeah, they're respawning.
No.
Holy what crap, the fuck? I can't believe that building coming down. What the crap?
The building, I guess, comes down when you destroy the MCOM, maybe? That's the only thing that makes sense to me. Okay, I think this is the last set of points. Oh my god, why is the timer infinite?
Huh. Everyone, fall back now! Fall back now!
Well, I'm still only 150 tickets, so... They're right at the MCOM already. Where are you guys? Are you guys still in the spawn?
Spawn?
Back here?
They're at the...
Nahal, doesn't he go?
Nice job.
Defused the charge on objective Alpha.
They're heading to the island. And a spawn beacon.
Beacon B.
It's already down.
Okay, good.
Where the
heck are they?
They're back by the DM con.
Oh god, a lot
of
them.
A
bunch of them coming back there.
Okay, I think we cleared them. Maybe.
I think what my tug.
That's what she said.
A. Got him. Oh, one behind me.
What's with people in the server room 4s instead of A's in their name?
I know.
It's Leaf.
It's Leaf.
First it was that third agent guy, now it's replacement. Fours is sliding around on my screen.
Behind us.
That's where they went. Watching Forza zoom around is great. More of them are behind.
There's another one behind of us.
Yep, more.
He's bipodded over there, for God's sakes. How does a dude get bipodded in our spawn?
Wait, B's armor.
They're all in the bus.
It's the murder bus? Boom.
The dude with the PKP is bitching about people spraying. If he can't see the irony there, I'm just fucking baffled.
They're coming in, guys. Like two squads coming in right now. They're constantly
spawning. Oh, they're head glitching hard out here.
The PKP guys bipodded on the door. And they're all just around the corner.
Ah, oh, there's the replacement guy bipodded again. With the pitching. Yeah, I see him. People are spawning on him. Great.
They're coming in right now. They're in. They're gonna be arming in 2 seconds.
I killed one. The other guy's dead.
Dude's arming now.
No, they're not arming. No.
Yeah, don't come to me. There's four guys splitting both ways and one guy running right down the center with a rocket launcher.
Gotcha.
Bet now they come from behind.
Oh, can you shimmy out of that corner a little bit?
I have a spawn beacon.
I got two spawn beacons.
Got one of them.
Okay, I got a couple of them trying to come in, but they got me too. No one else coming yet.
TPRK is just standing behind the base, spraying.
You ain't getting on spraying either.
Damn it, I can't spawn on
The four guys just spawned off him. Yeah, because he's in a fucking corner.
He's gonna save us there, don't worry.
I need somebody to save us. Yeah, thanks, Forza.
Yeah, we just fucking lost the game because the douche was in the corner.
Okay, and they're calling more.
And that's it. Still, this is a pretty interesting rush map. I think this was like the first one we played, although we only saw the very end of it.
Wait, did they up the kill? Are there 50 more tickets?
Yeah. Wait, no, is it normally 150? Or is it?
I thought it was normally 100.
Thought it was normally 75.
It could be. Didn't
so this is a loss we can blame on Rev.
Including double the number of obliteration objective requirements to win. Oh, that was great. Hooray, MG4 service star.
What? Are they TSing?
Yeah, there's a pure... Pure, the Axe, they're all three in the same fucking group.
Well, I guess that's only fair.
Except that he just asked one of the guys on our team to get in TeamSpeak with him.
Yeah, so?
He's a spy.
Oh god, pro market. Well, you know this won't end. Do we have an admin on who could actually end it anyway?
Yeah, Jaegers.
Oh, okay. Well, you can either end it when one team gets three objectives, or not end it. Or descend it at start.